In this video, we are installing our glass post railing system. If you have worked with our cable or rod railing systems before, much of the installation for glass will come easy and be familiar to you. Our glass post railing system utilizes metal railing posts that are similar to ViewRail's other rod and cable railing posts. However, these posts are created to work exclusively with glass clips rather than with rod or cable infill. Each post is pre-drilled to accommodate the clips and hold the glass panels in place by utilizing the rubber gasket grip inside the clip. Before you begin, inspect the area where the posts will be installed. Ensure that your mounting surface has sufficient blocking underneath each of the places you will mount your posts. For most jobs, a minimum of 4 inches of blocking material is recommended in order to securely mount your posts. If you do not have sufficient blocking, pull up the deck boards and reinforce the area with appropriate blocking material. We provide many of the materials needed in your included installation kit. However, you will need to provide your ViewRail layout drawing from your binder, a printed copy of your engineered drawing, a cordless drill, an impact driver, a 3/16 inch drill bit, a speed square, a tape measure, a Sharpie, and some painter's tape. Step 1. Check your drawing. Before you begin, consult your engineered layout drawing to determine the mounting locations for each of your posts. It is important to keep the entire system run in mind as well as the post-to-post measurements. Step 2. Lay out your posts. Once you have consulted your layout drawing, lay out your posts. Make sure that you measure the overall run of the system first and then space the posts appropriately. Each post will be measured by the inside length of the base of the feet. For example, our first long run has an overall measurement of 110 and 5/8 inches, with the interior measurements of the feet being 49 and 11/16 inches. It is important to record measurements by referencing the base of the feet. Step 3. Pre-drill mounting holes. Now that you have your posts properly measured, make sure that your posts are level with the edges of your deck or balcony by using a speed square. As you are placing the post, ensure that it is at least 1.5 inches from the edge of your blocking. If possible, you always want to use the 4-corner holes. If that presents any issues, make sure to populate one hole on each of the 4 sides of the post. Mark each of the holes with a Sharpie. Then, remove the post and use a 3/16 inch drill bit to pre-drill your mounting holes. Step 4. Mount and level your posts. Once you have finished pre-drilling your mounting holes, place the post on the surface of your deck. Populate all of your pre-drilled holes with the provided mounting screws. It may be helpful to utilize a speed square at this point to ensure that you are keeping the post square as you anchor it. Then, use the provided post level to ensure that the post is level. If it is not level, use the provided composite shims to level out your posts. Once it is level, slide your foot cover over the top of the post, making sure to let it down carefully so that it doesn't scratch your post. Repeat this step for each of your posts. Thanks for watching this video on how to install your glass post railing on a level run. To learn how to install the rest of the glass post railing system, check out our YouTube channel at youtube.com/ViewRail or visit our website at ViewRail.com.